games or anything. And you just sat down and I was looking at you, and you just and we had that part where the girls and boys could meet and they had that little thing, the door. Oh, it was fun. I liked Wales.
It was a good weekend.
Did you have the same canoe as me where I fell in the water?
Yes! I remember that!
She had to lift me out of the water, so I was too small to reach up.
You fell in the water?
Yeah, we went in a canoe boat.
The fucking teacher!
Let's see how many
is it Miss Pereira?
What, no, Miss Raj.
That's it, Miss Raj, got in first, and she was telling it, and then I got in, then Adele got in, then everyone was getting in, and then the fucking thing went...
How about
it? It's
cold.
It was fucking freezing. We went in what? Is it May?
I don't know.
Just as it was getting
warm.
And
we had to get changed outside behind the
thing,
so
I was like,
oh.
Freezing.
Were
you going on
that
far
up? No, everyone fell in.
Oh, fair enough.
And we went
up. The whole canoe went like that.
Oh, no, I went rock climbing and I hate heights. And the guy thought I was like, I don't care, I don't like heights. And then they made me go
abseiling. She bawled like a baby.
I love heights.
No, they tried to make me go abseiling. I was like, I can't. It's a phobia. I swear, Nathan, I will slice your neck. It's a phobia. Shut up. Anyway, they made me go caving, right? They had these massive hats with little light on.
I remember
and my
that
neck
about.
Was like that. I was like, I can't breathe. And people was hitting me like, come on, Adele. I was like, where? Where do you want me to go in this cave?
It was tiny. I couldn't fit through it. I was tiny. How the fuck, what's her face got down there? The deputy head.
Which one?
The fat one.
I don't remember. People changed after you left, man. Because we didn't have Miss Burns there. That was it. Because we had that nice head teacher and then stupid Denise Burns come to our school.
That's
so
it.
Stupid trips. And you can go to Drayton Manor once every year if you pay 50 quid, stupid.
50 quid? It's like 25 quid to go
to
Drayton
Manor.
I paid £10.
Yeah, we had to pay like 25 quid. And then she
I paid him nothing and he liked it.
You paid like £10 and everything else was free?
I didn't tell you.
We didn't go on trips.
You're all too. You lot are two fucking little shits, that's all.
I wasn't a little shit.
Where did you go?
Moseley.
Yes. We heard stories about Moseley.
Everybody.
Yeah, but you know what? When we were at
school. Full of country bros and arseholes.
When we started
Kingston
High School, that was the worst school in Birmingham.
Yeah.
Like, I remember.
School was worse than Birmingham.
Kingston High School.
Have you been to my school? Have you been to my school?
Yeah, but we're talking
you
about
don't,
like,
you
no,
don't
when
know
when
what
we
Kingston
first started. When we first started year 7, that either it was branded the worst hall. When we left, it was about the 5th worst.
So I know Moseley's in one of in the top 10.
Yeah,
my school.
We got better.
Horrible. But it used
better.
To be when I started.
I went from the worst school in Britain to the best school in Britain.
Oh, I thought I was gonna die then.
Nicky's trying to get in the door.
Yeah, can't last. We locked it so no one would open it up. Open it up,
poor
Kevin.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh.
It happened to me when I was in the 116 Finger Club. Lights went off and I'm like, what the fuck?
Horrible man, she's like, oh, what's the lights?
I like being in the dark.
It's more of a shock than anything, it's like complete darkness.
Especially with other people, and I know that sounds wrong, but like, I do.
I can quite easily sit in the dark room and talk to people.
I know,
I listen more because I haven't got other things to distract me.
I'm like sitting in the dark because your eyes
like
adjusted.
Before,
like,
you know when we was all in that big room down there and was turning off the light and everyone was in there and they started screaming and all that. I thought it was so funny just to be in the dark. Yeah, but everyone else was like, turn on the light, man. Because I think someone was going to bomb them. You're not that nice. I'm sorry, you're not that nice.
We're not, we're not in prison.
Nah, he'd be happy about that.
Kevin, do you ride it all night long? Do you ride it all night long?
Go do you on. Drop soaps on purpose?
Do you ride it? Oh,
do you like Adam and Steve?
That's not me.
It's not. That's
sorry.
That was very joking, Kevin.
I thought it was empty.
I thought Kevin likes girls.
Cheer up, man.
The amount of people that have sat on this chair and gone like, ah, and they're gone.
I know, I didn't know.
You did it as well.
What is this woman? She gave me this as much. She's like, put this around your neck, you have to wear it. I was like,
is that the skinny white
reason.
Woman?
Yeah, she wasn't. I was like,
skinny white woman.
I was like, she goes, next time I'll give you a pin. I was like, no, next time I will hurt you. You had to clip it on and be like, my name's down. You can't tell.
It's like what doctors have.